What's up, guys? Currently just recovering from the 7th annual Horse Creek Cross Country. I'm working on the full edit from that race. I managed a 6th place in A Open, which I'm pretty darn proud of. 88 miles and almost 4 hours of riding my dirt bike to the best of my ability. It's a brutal, gnarly experience, but it's certainly fulfilling to cross that finish line. Once the full edit is finished, it will be linked on screen here as well as in the description. But in the meantime, here is one raw lap from my race. Stay tuned for the full edit, but if you just want to see what one raw lap at this course looks like, hope you enjoy.
Thank you. open.
Come on.
such a sick hit. Kinda wanna try and train it to the back side. Man-eaters!
I'm gonna rip this real quick. Can I leave this with you?
Yeah, absolutely.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Yeah.
I have no idea why I keep going outside here.
I frame cased that so hard. Oh, I didn't find the tranny like the last few laps. Fuck, that hurt. Oh, there's your lesson of stiff nut suspension.
That was my third of five laps. I pitted after lap two, and that was the only time I stopped for the race. As you can tell, my hand ripped open in that lap. So for lap three, I was just dealing with the pain. Lap four, I was kind of numb to it. And then lap five, I could barely move my fingers, so I didn't even use my clutch. But made it through. That was my second A-class race and my best A-class finish. So again, stay tuned for that full edit. It will be posted on my channel, and I will link it as soon as it is uploaded. Thanks for watching. Thanks for the support. Hope you guys enjoyed.